all trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army in it? Dominant. Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Ingvat! Petra!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that Dominants are unclean aberrations. Born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Shrinkskart! Adioninir Sagarin! Drak! What alvation now came, Alad Scully asked.
I will not have their blood on my hands! Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
No, no, that's not you. Not here.
I'll bloody do it then.
Company, Wyvern. The hell are you doing?
Lord Ohida Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
With you, Wyvern!
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you! Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here!
That's done.
I won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
Wyvern, have you forgotten who plucked you from the front lines? Who trained you? Who gave you a name when you had none?
You speak as if we don't bear the same brand, Sergeant.
You're nothing. No one. And I will not fall by your hand!
My man!
Traitor's blade.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert lion. Would that you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up.
No!
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not one with a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan'll have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on. Not much further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry. Meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
Home sweet home.
This place. These are fallen ruins.
Well, we didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nous. You must be starving. We grow them here, believe it or not. Suit yourself.
You're back.
Ah, Talia.
And this is the Dominant.
How cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
All right. Goots, get her upstairs.
But Nan will...
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it.
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on. Have a look around. I'll be in my solar.
another newcomer. You mind the rules round here, or our next chat will be through the bars.
Washroom floor's all mended, then.
It'll hold. For now.
Nice, but... I'll be needing a new sword.
Sid once told me, the Blight doesn't kill the land, it only makes her forget who she once was. She'll eventually remember her purpose. All she needs is a little reminding.
Your brand. Lady Tyre might be able to see to that. You may have been born a slave, but you're a free man now. Leave me be.
Not until you've had your medicine.
These apples are all foul.
Would you rather you went without?
Surprised if he wasn't. The smell of war is thick about him.
You think he'd have time for a nip with old August before scampering back to his solar, but no.
Lonely, are we, August?
When lightning struck, his yoke did break. His life his own again. With thunder's roar.
If you can read, don't let Otto know. We'll put you to work. The ledgers too.
Most concerning.
Careful, you. I've spent the whole morning on these steps.
Working on a pet project of mine. Though she's not above biting the hand that feeds her. All right. I was hoping we might try and solve the mystery of poor Clive Rossfield. A bearer of the Sambrequois Imperial Army sent behind enemy lines. With orders to wait until it turned into a brawl, then slit the Dominant's throat in the chaos.
I didn't know it was her. How could it be?
And so, to save her neck, you slit your sergeants, then set your sights on the hills. Conveniently forgetting how the Empire deals with deserters. Because with that on your chop, my friend, we both know you won't be getting far. You've fallen a long way, Lord Rossfield. Ghost?
What do you mean to do with her?
Do with her? Why, nothing. Her life is her own now. If I wanted to use her, do you think I'd be talking to you? All I want to do is help. Dominance like her, branded like you. Of course, the realm doesn't approve, which is why we live in a cave. And it's also why we need help. From branded who know one end of a sword from the other. What say you, Clive? Will you join us?
Sid, was it? I trust that you'll do right by Jill. But until my brother is avenged, I must walk my own path.
Avenged?
My brother was murdered by a second Dominant of Fire.
The Phoenix is evil twin. Oh, bugger me. Another rumor proven true.
I only stand here today because of Joshua. 13 years I've waited for this chance. I've slept in filth, drunk from a gutter, killed more men than I can count. You're right. The Empire will not suffer a deserter. This will be my best opportunity. My last.
Which is why you should join us.
I told you I'm not...
interested, I know. One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here, in the Imperial village of Lostwing. Among them is one he believes to be a Dominant of Fire.
Is he certain?
What say we go and ask him?
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Best mate ready, then. You'll find everything you need down in the main hall, as well as a few things you don't. Have fun.
Was it? Perhaps you can help. Sid asked me to make ready for our mission. How does one go about that here?
There's old Nan's place. On second thoughts, you maybe want to see Blackthorn first.
A blacksmith? To the forge it is, then.
Oh, wait! No! Hold up! You'll be needing this. Blackthorn won't take no notice of you otherwise.
Might not anyway.
Does it look like there's room here for another bloody crate?
No, Lady Karen. I'm sorry, Lady Karen.
Are you Blackthorn?
What if I am? Well, no time for idle chatter.
I'm not here to talk. I'll be accompanying Sid to Lostwing, and I need you to see to my equipment.
You could be accompanying the Goddess Griga to our holy bedchamber, for all I care. I'm not lifting a finger for you.
Is that so? Do you want that or not? I can take it back.
Oh. Damn you, Goots. All right. No need to be hasty. Let's have a look at you. Ooh, I doubt that lot can stay a Moogle's f- I'll do what I can. The belt, Caesar Square. You want anything else?
I'll bear that in mind.
A word of advice. Don't.
I suppose I should thank Goots.
Make it quick. But I ain't the cook, am I? Look. You got anything needs repairing? So, what'd it be? Anything else?
I see I'm busy here.
What do you want?
Take it back and tell that blockhead.
The gift worked. You have my thanks.
Come on, nearly there. You, blankets, quick as you like. Make him comfortable while the bed's made up. Well, you're just gonna stand there. Someone fetch some water.
I'll get the bucket. You go and see if Otto needs out, eh?
Wait, me?
What the hell have I got myself into? Who are they?
Huh? They're freed Imperial bearers. Who the hell are you? Shit, at this rate, he won't make it through the night. Think you can find your way up them stairs to the infirmary? We need Tyre. Well, go on. Shift your ass.
Was Tyre the one looking after Jill?
Your friend needs her rest. There'll be time for tear...
I'm not here for Jill. You're wanted downstairs. There are injured bearers in need of attention.
Well, why didn't you say so?
I did say so.
He's going to be all right, but I'll need to examine them both in the infirmary. My work's just begun.
Another fine day at the hideaway.
Do many of the bearers who come here arrive in this state?
It's no easy thing, casting off your chains. By the time most pluck up the courage, they're already too far gone. These two here are the lucky ones. The name's Otto. You need anything, you ask me.
Well, Otto, I do need some supplies.
Do you now? Then Lady Karen over there will be more than happy to help you.
Right.
Oh, and thanks. Be seeing you.
Not likely. I won't be staying.
Is that right? Well, for as long as you are here,
consider yourself welcome. You helped us today, and we won't forget it.
People. I need supplies for my journey to Lost Wing.
What's that? Does the newcomer think it proper to make them?
It's Clive.
Well, Clive. Since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that his chin's rubbed and his belly fed. Though I suppose that's your job now.
I won't.
So, what? You didn't think a showy life doesn't work that way, lad?
I reckon I can find a buyer.
That's all.
Why, you're barely a guilty of your name. You're taking his side now. And after all I've done for you. All right. All right, I can make an exception. But just this once, mind. My stores are getting cluttered and I need to make room for the next shipment.
Thank you.
Thank me? Thank your dog.
Thank you.
All done.
Leaving already, are you?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be fun.
Right.